and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. The question says, show that the lines x minus 1 by 2 equals to y minus 2 by 3 equals to z minus 3 by 4 and x minus 4 by 5 equals to y minus 1 by 2 equals to z intersect. Also find the point of intersection. Now begin with the solution. Equation of first line is x minus 1 by 2 equals to y minus 2 equals to 3 equals to z minus 3 by 4. Now let it be equal to lambda. Now x minus 1 by 2 equals to lambda implies x is equal to 2 lambda plus 1. Y minus 2 by 3 equals to lambda implies y is equal to 3 lambda plus 2. Z minus 3 by 4 equals to lambda implies z is equal to 4 lambda plus 3. Coordinates. Of a journal point on this line are two lambda plus 1, 3 lambda plus 2, and 4 lambda plus 3. Equation of second line is x minus 4 by 5 equals to y minus 1 by 2 equals to z. Now let it be equal to say lambda dash. Now this implies x is equal to 5 lambda dash plus 4, y is equal to 2 lambda dash plus 1, and z is equal to lambda dash. So coordinates of general point on this line are five lambda dash plus 4, 2 lambda dash plus 1, and lambda dash. We know that if the lines intersect then they have a common point. So for some value of lambda and lambda dash, we must have two lambda plus one equals to five lambda dash plus four. Three lambda plus two equals to two lambda dash plus one. Four lambda plus three equals to lambda dash. Now we will first solve these two equations. Two lambda plus one equals to five lambda dash plus four implies 2 lambda minus 5 lambda dash is equal to 3. 3 lambda plus 2 equals to 2 lambda dash plus 1 implies 3 lambda minus 2 lambda dash is equal to minus 1. Let's name this equation as equation number 1 and this as 2. Now we will solve 1 and 2. First equation is 6 lambda minus 15 lambda dash is equal to 9, and second equation is 6 lambda minus 4 lambda dash equals to minus 2. Now we will subtract second equation from first equation. So we have minus 11 lambda dash equals to 11. This implies lambda dash is equal to minus 1. Now on substituting value of lambda dash in first equation, we get 2 lambda minus 5 into minus 1 equals to 3. Now this implies 2 lambda plus 5 is equal to 3, and this implies 2 lambda is equal to minus 2, and this implies lambda is equal to minus 1. Lambda equals to minus 1 and lambda dash equals to minus 1 satisfy third equation, that is 4 lambda plus 3 is equal to lambda dash. So this implies given lines intersect of the general point on the first line are 2 lambda plus 1 and 3 lambda plus 2, 4 lambda plus 3. By substituting value of lambda, we get 2 into minus 1 plus 1, 3 into minus 1 plus 2, 4 into minus 1 plus 3, that is minus 1 minus 1 minus 1. So point of intersection is 1 -1 -1. This is our required answer. So this completes the session. Bye and take care.